What's up, you guys? Welcome to my first gameplay video. Today I'm gonna play Lurk in the Dark, the Prologue. I have no idea what this game is about, but I heard it's a horror game. It's a Japanese horror game. It's fictional. It's not based on real life event or anything. But this game is currently free on Steam. So I just decided to record my gameplay and share it with you guys, and so you guys can watch me freak out and I'll probably get a heart attack. So let's do this. We're gonna start a new game here. Oh my god, this music is very scary, but let's do this. I'm really excited for this game. Okay, we have a small tutorial here. Holding the right mouse button, on eye object, closely examining hints, and then required for. If you get lost, on eye object can help you to get back on track. I will never get lost! I'm a gamer! I'm a casual gamer! I don't get lost! I'm smart! I figured this out! Okay, let's see. Press tab or I, we open the item menu. You can use or examine items on this menu. Okay, slide setting. Now loading. Nightmare. What? Okay. Basic control. Move, run, try, posture, swim, action, flash track. I have a bad feeling about this story, guys, and I'm not gonna lie, it's gonna be scary. But okay, we got this. Oh my god. Loading is complete. Press the E key to continue. Item menu, select item. Cancel. Okay, let's do this, guys. Okay, this game is around 45 minutes long, but I'm gonna split this game like two parts, because I don't want to make a video that's like longer than like 20 minutes, I guess. Okay, a murder was reported by the townspeople. The reported location is in a mansion owned by John Ruggles. We were suspecting it was mischief. However, we couldn't get in touch with Mr. Ruggles, so we'll investigate right now, assuming the worst. If you find a whistleblower, survivor, or dead body, report it immediately. Sounds like an Outlast game to me. In the event that you encounter a resisting suspect, the use of firearms is permitted. The investigation will be conducted by the following members. Okay, it's a bunch of names. Alright, 8:46 p.m. Marcus Brown, police officer. Okay, apparently I'm a police officer. My name is Marcus. Hi, guys. Okay. Okay, guys, this game is getting somewhat creepy. Okay, how do you sprint? Okay, so you. Guest room 4, store slot. Okay, we have a warm welcome here. This is right. Do it. Okay. Dude, the graphic in this game is actually good. It looks pretty good. Like, look at the graphic, man. I have a feeling it's gonna be jump scare. Anytime soon. So expect the worst, I guess. Change of posture was tutorial. Tutorial, proceed to crouch. Hold C to crawl. Interesting. I don't know why I'm gonna need to know that, but okay. Let's crouch. Guys.
It's
kinda scary in here. Whoa! Okay, what was that? Okay. What was that? Someone that's been watching forever. Me. Okay. You do that. Okay! I did not expect the door to be left unlocked, but.
Oi! 誰かいるのか?
何にしこ? I'm pretty sure I just speak Korean, so yeah. Sorry if I say anything bad. I don't speak Korean. That was just weird things. Ooh, first aid key. Interesting. Use this kit to heal yourself. Okay, if I'm gonna use a first aid kit, it means something bad's gonna happen. Something terrible is gonna hurt me. That's cool. Rotate, move, open. First aid. It looks like there's real medical supply needed for treatment. With these supplies, it seems that some wounds can be treated perfectly. Interesting. Take that. Okay. So far, just a police officer investigating an abandoned house? No, it was owned by some guy. Okay, I don't know what that is. Oi! Okay, you did not do that on purpose. But, okay, let's go ahead and see what happens here. Oh my god, is that a finger? Jesus. Ew! Okay, this is rated R, guys. Don't look at us. If you're 18 or below, please don't look. I'm joking. Please watch my videos. It's really cool. Okay, our fingernails, guys, this is a real... Okay. Quit. Wait, am I supposed to pick this up, or... Let's see. Okay, here's that. It is a painting of a man and a woman, but three parts are missing. Could there be a secret to this painting? Why is my lights? Okay, there you go. I was wondering why. Okay, I know you can't see me. You don't have to tell me that, okay? I know you can't see me. You're my god. No, I'm not your god. I'm Thomas. I'm just a normal... okay, my flashlight. I think my flashlight has, like, limited use battery. Okay, tutorial. I like tutorials. They're scary. Okay. Yeah. Tap or I to open an item case. Run to my... This guy made it. Okay, G key. Interesting. Good thing. Annex. Okay. Let's do this, I guess. Yeah, I know I say annex. That's the first thing I see. C. Yeah, you have so many eyes. Okay. It says annex. Okay. Oh, annex key! Oh, we got this. Examine, use. Let's do this. Okay. Let's do this, guys. Okay, creepy paintings. Got it. Who would paint these? Michelangelo? No. Okay, tutorial. Object highlights. Objects can be picked up, examined, and tips for solving puzzles. It can be highlighted by holding the right mouse button at other times. Places where. Okay, read that fast. Cool, good to know. Jump scare? I'm expecting a jump scare. Wait, what? Something seems to have caught behind the door. The moon. Okay, so. Here, how do I open the book without a title? What kind of book is that? A book without a title? Oh yeah, actually, I don't know if it actually exists, but I think there are some books without titles. I'm not sure, but okay, here's a very old book. It's too thick. I don't feel like reading. Of course, you don't feel like reading it. Who would read a book in a haunted house? Okay. Washington, D.C., Ben Ruggles. It's a letter from the U.S. Wait, am I in the U.S.? It says it's a letter from the U.S. This could be mean that I'm not inside the U.S. But the letter was sent from the U.S. is what I'm assuming. Okay, so this guy. Okay, red. Yeah. The promised time has come, John Brown. Anyway, let's move on. Okay, I'm hoping all these doors are locked because I don't want to go inside a room or anything. Okay, the Last Supper. Guys made of fruit. Oh, that's cool. Imagine that guy's watching you. I'm kidding. Okay. Okay, the flashlight. The flashlight search out. The door is locked. I know the door is locked. Oh, he said, like, we have to get out of here or something. I feel like I'm missing something. Guys? Okay. Jump scare! No? Okay. This is not funny. I assume this door is now unlocked, so I'm gonna go back and check it. Okay, it's not. Okay, this was not supposed to. It wasn't open before, but okay, it was unlocked before. I guess we closed the door. Okay, so we made it here. We pressed the button. What's that button to? Oh my god, ew! Who left their slipper in here? Or whatever that's called? It looks like from hotel slipper, like, you know, a hotel that you have these kind of footwear that you wear. I don't know, but yeah. Okay, why would you knock? Stop, no one answered, the door is locked. I'm pretty sure we have to do something here. But did someone just knock on the door? You guys heard that, right? I'm not delusional, right?
What was that? Maliashka!
Okay, this is too much for a horror game. Okay.
No, what is that whispering sound?
No, okay. I may be exaggerated a little bit here, but I'm like 80% of what I'm saying is like coming from my emotions. So yeah. What's that sound? Is it anyone there? Not sure if anyone in here. Why don't we just go inside here and lock the door?
How? I wanna lock myself in the toilet.
But okay, should I open?
Oi, door, get up.
Open the door.
Nah,
I'm locked. Actually, I'm happy to be locked in here because I don't want to go outside. Face whoever's outside.
Billy가.
Billy desu ka? Prize? I didn't win the prize. Open the door. Why no?
Money?
Kidai desu ka?
I have no idea. I think
Okay, no, please stop. Jump scare in 3, 2. Oh, hold it. Oh, wait. Okay. This is. What the frick is. This reminds me of the boss from Evil Within 1. gonna back it off. Oh, it's just a book. Who afraid of a book? Not me, I'm not afraid of a book. The sinful kink. Okay, commandment and forgiveness. Interesting. Take this table,
take.
Freaking shit.
Yeah, I don't know. ダメ元でドアを蹴破ってみるか。
Okay. There's that. Okay, can we leave now? Okay, now we hold it again. Hold it. Hold. So, anyway, you guys, this is like my first episode. I don't know where I'm gonna be uploading the next episode. But I'm hopefully gonna upload it sooner than expected. Maybe sometime, maybe this weekend, maybe next week. But it's gonna be like sometime this week, I guess. Okay, why am I not like hold E? I'm holding E. Oh, never mind. I think I'm okay.
Don't worry.
Okay, you got it. Yes! You are so loud and noisy. Yeah, nice work, Marcus. Marcus Brown, is that my name? Can you unlock, please? I want to proceed to the next room. Okay, we don't like basement, guys. I feel like we're going under the ground, so let's hit it. I dislike this.
あいつマジで切れてたな。
Of course he was.
早いとこ金を返して謝らないとな。
Why would you get his money? You're not supposed to. So dark in here. So anyway, yeah, guys. If you guys enjoyed this video so far, please leave a like. That will give me the motivation to keep just the room. That will give me a motivation to making part 2 and
どこにいるんだ?
And new horror games that oh, I see a dude. Okay. Yeah, so just leave a like, comments maybe, and then that will give me a motivation to make part 2. And maybe after part 2, if you guys want to see more, then I can play more horror games for you guys. I haven't been playing much horror games these past few months because I got schools and yeah. But I will try my best to upload as much as possible because I want to entertain you guys and make you guys laugh and you guys can watch me scream while playing a horror game. Yeah, there are a lot of different horror games that I really want to play and record and share with you guys. This is just fun. The channel is just fun. I just want to record and share with you guys so we all can have a laugh. I don't want to make like money from it or anything.
ひどい匂いだ。
Just for entertainment, I promise.
ビリーのやつどこ行ったんだ?
Okay. So yeah, there's that. Dude, the flash. Oh, it's so colorful. Green. Yeah. Am I doing this right? I don't want to light him up yet. I want to look around. Because of their pride, they become greedy and jealous of others. Do not forget that sin has a source. Alrighty then. Tools. Imagine if I can walk past the chair. Okay. Oh, that would just fly. Is it a torture chamber? I don't know. I can't see you guys. This place is dangerous. It's not for kids. Okay, I don't think I'm supposed to do that. The keyhole is rather old-fashioned. Do you have any key or anything? Wait. Can we use this, the book in here? Sinful. I think we put the book in here, guys. I think. Read text. Wait. Actually, I want to read this first. I think we have to place the book down here. Oh, Lord. This man, the king that I thought was the king of the kings, looked down on everything. He wished to make everything in the world his own. One day, a merchant who dealt in rare goods came before the king, and he was accompanied by his beautiful wife. The king was jealous of the merchant for having something he did not. This was something he could never allow. The king's jealousy turned into a strong anger, and he ordered his soldier to kill the merchant in a staged accident. Hiding the truth from her, the king became the merchant's beautiful wife into his palace without knowing what had happened to her husband.
I think I know what this means. The wife was... Ew! Okay, I'm not reading that part. Okay,
I did not see that coming. Over time, the king became afraid of death and wished for eternal life. In order to achieve this, the king ate many foods and took various kinds of medicines. However, he could not obtain eternal life. And now, fat king despair and new idol. Before long, the king was destroyed by an omen. Interesting. Is that all? Okay. Is there a way that we can... Oh, yeah, I'm missing something here. Okay, I'm reading the book upside down. That's very nice. Okay, there we go. I'm gonna close this. Guys, I got it! I'm so smart, I told you. Okay, let's see. I'm pretty sure it's a puzzle in here that we have to solve. The king that I thought was the king of the kings. Everything in the world is own. King was jealous. Wait. Jealous. Strong anger. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh, so destiny. I think I know what's going on, guys. Okay, so there are 7 highlights here, and there are 7 different candles, I guess. So I think we have to light each candle in order. I think that's what we have to do. By figuring out the meaning, we know which candle we have to light in order to unlock to the next level. So this is a puzzle. Okay guys, I may or may not have found the answer. So, apparently, I think pride should be first, because king that I thought was the king of king, so I think that's first. And then, everything in the world he owns, that sounds greedy to me, so greed it is. And then, let's see, he was kind of jealous. Okay, the king was jealous. Sounds like envy to me, okay. And then his jealousy turned into a strong anger. So that should be wrath. Okay. And then the wife was F'd by the king each night. Oh god, that's nasty, but okay, I think it's lust. Yeah, and then ate many food, despair, and grew idle. That's so slot should be last, and gluttony should be.
Huh. 俺天才だ。
Oh my god. I'm a genius! Okay, so there's that. But that's it for this episode, you guys. So I just solved the puzzle. Okay, maybe after this. Okay, it's a gold pattern. If I said it. Okay, guys, so this is it for the first episode of Lurk in the Dark Prologue. Yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this episode and leave a like. And if you guys want to see more or episode 2, please let me know. I would love to make a second one. I'm gonna have to edit this up before I send. And this is gonna be my first YouTube video. So I hope you guys enjoy that. And see you guys in the next episode. Peace.